Hello everybody, I am back again with more Battlefront 2 gameplay because, you know me, I can't stay away from this game for very long. So we're doing one more episode, and that will be some good old-fashioned cross-era gameplay. Alright, so our first matchup is the Empire versus Republic
on the battlefield.
On Endor.
Darth Vader has entered the battle, trying to stay out of his way.
So, as you can see, we got little teddy bears. And we're clone troopers, which is different. But we love shooting stormtroopers down on Endor. And I've never played a cross-era battle on this map, because usually the ones that are exclusive to one era are pretty glitchy with this mod, but Endor seems to be the exception, so I thought I'd try it out. And I never really play on Endor that much anyway, so should be different. See how it goes. The Ewoks are usually very helpful, though. You wouldn't think so, but the movie got it right. Those Ewoks can be pretty scary. Not you. Okay. Scout troopers. All right. What we need to do is heal. Need to get over here. I should probably let Mace Windu go, actually. Oh! Whoa! Okay. What I should do, actually, is... die, I guess? Okay. I was going to try and use mines on those... walkers, but... they just shot me down. It's okay. I wanna kinda... do better than last episode. Last episode was very difficult. Fun, but difficult. And doing some conquest should be pretty fun. And hopefully I do better. Look at us go. Stay behind it. Oh. Oh, the trap got it. Kill thief. Has Vader been doing much? He's killing somebody. Uh-oh. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just rolling with it. Rolling with it. Okay. Somebody's shooting something. We want to go... Oh. Okay, now I'm seeing things. Get those speeders and get out of the way of that walker. Vader's killing Ewoks. Alright, maybe. I don't know. I'm not really sure because, like I said, I don't play on this map, like, ever. Usually I just play it if I'm doing a Galactic Conquest or I'm doing, like, a playthrough of all the maps, in which case I have to. Bye! Now you know how it feels. Oh, Lord. I love the way this map looks, I just don't enjoy playing on it that much. Where? I don't know where I'm getting hit from. Everyone's always hidden in the trees. As such, I never know who's shooting me. But maybe I can be one of those guys firing from the trees. Okay. We get that one too? Alright. We need health and ammo. Yeah, they're already down to 64. I'm not worried about losing. I'm just not really sure what to do. I don't have a strategy for this map or anything. Except blow up AT-STs until there's nobody left. That's just kind of how it goes. That's how it went last time I played this map for the Fate of the Republic campaign. I just kind of blew up AT-STs the whole time. Which is fun. It's always fun to blow up walkers. another one. Yeah, they just kind of walk down the length of the map. Forever. We got another one. And we can just do that for infinity, maybe get a demolition medal out of it. Oh, that's one of ours. That's not. Some plastic boys are friendly, some are not. Mace Windu's really going at it, jeez. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Left the battle.
Defend me, sir.
Get my back.
On your stick.
We want to get around. Oh, no! How did you even get me? Dang, that's disappointing. What do I do? Engineer, maybe? I have no idea. I really wanted to get that demolition medal. We were probably like one or two more rockets away from it, and it got ruined. Maybe what I can do, I can hack into this thing and steal an AT-ST. That's always fun. Now who's talking? I just hope that I don't get hit by those traps. Get out of here. Oh, there's another one down there, I think. Oh, no, that's one of ours. Okay. Well, if I can avoid the traps... I don't know if they work on hijacked... blockers or not, but... better safe than sorry. They're probably all more that way, and used up.
Mr. Windu has entered the battlefield. This could be interesting. Command post under attack.
That's right. Hop out, you cowards.
On your mind.
We're sprinting our ATST all the way down the map. I don't ever use these lockers either, because... well, they're on Hoth, but usually I can finish Hoth pretty quickly and I don't need to use any vehicles.
Command post is under Republic control.
And I love healing my vehicle. Now, this is a place I never get to. I never get over here. But I've arrived. Oh, and I got somebody else in my walker, too. So, yeah, let's take a look at this, because... I don't think I've ever seen this room with a remastered mod. We got the Death Star, we got... oh, a nice hallway. And, computer. Oh, nice. Alright. Well, we'll capture Command Post 1 because I can. And then... we'll just go about our business, I guess.
Republic is in control of a Command Post.
Glorious. Alright. Let's be... Mace Windu.
Ready for action.
Finally at last. And hunt down those rest of these stormies. Still ours. Oh right, there's always a sniper up here somewhere.
The command post is under Republic.
He's running away! He's trying to get an AT-ST, but he failed. Uh-oh. Slice the legs. And there we go! We won! Alright, that was a fun match. We actually got to the shield generator for once, we blew up a bunch of walkers, and we killed a bunch of stormtroopers. Alright, so now we're doing Rebels versus CIS, and I don't know why, but they replaced Chewbacca with Luke Skywalker on Kashyyyk for, like, all of the eras. It's not like the Darth Vader one where it's just a specific combination. Like, I don't know why it doesn't really make sense to take Chewbacca off of his home world, but we're gonna want to stay away from that guy right there, because we still have Jango Fett, because this mod seems to like Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader a lot, puts them on maps they were not already. But we got Luke! He's dead, and he will not terrorize us for a while. Oops. Yeah, we got Jango, and Jango's alright. I want to do my snipey technique that I discovered in Galactic Conquest, because it's fun, and because they have the Wookiees, it's also good for getting that disadvantage turned into an advantage. But yeah, we're still pretty even. We had the natives on our side last time, and that will no longer be the case. So we're gonna wanna snipe a bunch of guys for a while, get their reinforcements lowered, and then we can go in and fight a bunch of the stuffs. But this is ultimately a droid attack on the Wookiees. We'll see if I can actually do the snipey snipe well. Question is, are these Wookiees Rebel Wookiees or Wookiee Wookiees? Alright. This is where we want to be, because there's like an invisible droid that gives us ammo. And I love that droid. I don't know why it's there, or if it's part of the game or part of a mod that I have or something. I never knew that this was there until the Galactic Conquest, but then again, that was the first time I tried the sniping strategy. Alright, so got Magna Guards over there already. There's somebody, there you are, Bobbin Spy. Who else is down here? There's... Ooh, we don't want to do that. Don't want to fall down there. Remove the Wookiee, I agree. Getting away from me, buddy boy. Okay, maybe he is. There we go, we got him. Yeah, we're whittling down their forces. Now they're down by a significant margin. Yeah, you can actually tell the difference between the native Wookiees and the actual infantry Wookiees that are part of the Rebel faction, because with the remastered mod, their skins changed, but in the classic game, they looked pretty much the same. Yeah, we want to get rid of Luke. Again. Come here, buddy. Oh. Battle droid, no! Oh shoot, is he coming up here? He's coming up here. Oh no. Well, he discovered us. Oh, and there you go. They finally found out our secret strategy. Alright, well, I guess there's no other option but to try and get him. Okay, we're gonna need to go up there and get rid of him. Our sniper spot has been invaded after all this time. What are we to do? The enemies never go up here. Come on, Lucas. You're just standing there, waiting to die. Oh, no! I think we got him. I wish I saw it. But, oh well. He was really baiting me into that. Going after him with that rocket, and then he moved at the last second. Oh, there we go. Alright, I think now it's time to go in with the super battle droid. Take all the things. Hello. Wrist rockets. Classic. Yes, indeed. Reload your arm! Battle droids are funny. They're like, hold on, I have to reload my hand.
Command post is under Confederate control.
Look at all of this. Comes a point in every droid's life where you must stop aiming at the Wookiees and start aiming at the Rebels. We still have 31 guys, and I just fell off a ledge. Get out of my way! Thank you. Jango's really taking them on. That's a tribal worker when we get him. I'm already almost dead. Ooh, a headshot, and now I'm dead. We may need to go back. Okay. Django, what are you doing up there, dude? Yeah, that's right. Light him up. Knock him down. Django's just chilling over there. I feel like the hero AI has gotten dumber. I mean, look at this guy. He's just sitting there. Oh, and now he's dead. Django, this kind of thinking is what got you decapitated. Oh. Not you. Might we be Django? Perhaps. Okay. Yeah, I think it's time. We enact Operation Mandalorian. This is not going well. But it's something. Alright, well, that was interesting. Yeah, Kashyyyk is not one that I really play a lot either, so I don't know. I'm just kind of messing around until the match ends, I guess. Oh, well, this is not who I wanted to see. No, I want to do the poison thing. Why did you wait so long? You really wanted to give me hope and then dash it. Alright, Luke. Oh, I see. Taking one for the team, are we? Come on! That's right. An explosion of epic proportions. Ooh. Where are you? There you are. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, jeez. Go! Only one. Why are you still alive? I feel like my blasts are going through the man. Is he? No, there's still three. How did he survive that? Like, how? I swear I hit that guy a great many times. Okay, now they're down to two. They're probably snipers up on the ridge or something, because I don't think they have tanks. Probably hiding back here. The Wookiees. Oh boy. Get out of here with that. Are you still alive? I'm confused. Is this a heavy guy? Cause this... Whoa! Okay. I knew that they were snipers. It's always a sniper, but they were hiding in the corner for some reason. Alright, usually I do this as Rumble Conquest, but I'm gonna be doing it as regular old CIS versus Empire.
A leader is commanding their forces.
And we have Vader versus Grievous, which is an amazing match. Here. Last time I did CIS versus Empire, I lost terribly. Well, as the Empire, I think.
Lord Vader has moved on to more important missions.
They won a little too fast when I played as the CIS. It was both on the Death Star. I can't believe I didn't get a different map. Gotcha. That was fun. Is there an ammunition droid in here? No? I never noticed that.
A command post for the Empire.
Okay, well, we want to get rid of you, and then we can play this out later. else? I think so. Alright. I'm smashed you guys during the Clone Wars. Won't be any different now. Alright, where is... Look at this. Is it this one battle droid that's giving everyone trouble? Where's Grievous? I feel like he just died. I just missed him. Trying to secure a command post. Stay behind him always. Always stay behind the droid, like a circle.
Fight for it.
And they will never get you. It's too slow. What are you doing? That's right, force choking a battle droid without a neck. Force-choking battles right anyway, but especially the ones with our necks. It's hilarious.
We're losing reinforcements.
Yeah. Oh. We're losing command posts. Why do we have so much less guys? Especially when I'm slicing them all down.
Is commanding their forces.
Okay, here we go. We really want to win this. We're gonna need to get rid of Grievous, like actually, not just for fun, but because he's a pain in the butt.
Our numbers are being depleted.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh! I got him! Well, I didn't get him, even though I did.
Our numbers are being depleted.
Look at this. Finally doing good as Vader. I'm gonna die in any second, but it's been a good run, guys. He always was good with droids. How did I miss? If that was the enemy right there, that would have been embarrassing. No more embarrassing than anything else I have been or have not done in this series.
Our reinforcements are thinning.
Alright.
The Empire does not look kindly on defeat.
Why are we still losing? Are we like losing two reinforcements at the same time or something like that? Alright. Can get these guys. Apparently not from that angle. Alright, because I think this map, for some reason, is glitched like the Death Star. So weird. I don't know what's going on.
Their leader is on
suffering.
The battlefield.
Okay. I don't know. We should probably just be a Stormy. And deal with it. No. Why can I not shoot past this thing? Oh. Sorry about that.
We've captured a command.
Why? The game be freezing right when I show up against this guy. The AI doesn't freeze, it's just me. Ridiculous. Oh, and there he is. Finally! Headshot on General Grievous. Ooh. CIS is really good against Stormtroopers for some reason. I have no idea.
On your toes, men! Lord Vader has arrived.
He can go about his business. Someone's gonna be in here. There's gonna be a sniper. Or. Maybe? Right there. And then the other one is gonna be in there. No? I didn't get him? Come on. Oh, he's in the hallway now. Alright. Hello. And goodbye. Well, that was interesting. I don't really know what was going on there, but the battle droids were really giving it their all. Alright, guys. We are on Utapau as the rebels fighting the Republic. And we've been running into some technical difficulties because I wanted to do my Gido. And it kept crashing. And it also deleted all of my stats from the past three rounds, so it's a good thing I didn't get that demolition medal because it would have been erased twice. But, yeah. I'm just going to... I don't know, play... play a game. Oh, there's Obi-Wan. So we have Luke. And... we don't have Han Solo. That's okay, because they also have a Jedi. The old fossil. Obi-Wan, why have you forsaken us? Here we go. AT-RT, we gotta get it. Stop shooting the corpses, dude. You're not helping. Alright, now look at us go. Uh-oh. I don't suppose I can shoot the guy out of the cockpit or whatever, the driver's seat, with another AT-RT. That would be fun. Oh, and there's Luke. I kept him as the pilot uniform because he looks so cool with the green lightsaber. And when I inevitably play as him, you'll see what I'm talking about. He looks so much better with the green lightsaber than the blue. Right now we're just gonna be destroying clones with their own equipment. Oh, we already lost him.
We control a command post.
That's all right. Enemy reinforcements are deployed. They don't have Obi-Wan either.
We gained a command post.
I will admit that this is more fun than what I was doing on my Gido, which was just kind of messing around. Although I did hack into a tank, and I don't think I'm going to be able to do that again. Oh, goodness. Yeah, figures. I took out a bunch of them, though, with...
A leader is commanding their forces.
With, the AT-RT. Oh. The Obster's back. Get him out of the way. Where did he go? Did he die? Please, Luke. Look at that.
Luke Skywalker.
Look how cool he looks. The orange and the green. I love it. Okay. I get it. You guys are also orange. Your armor looks cool, too. I wasn't ragging on you guys. There's so many machine gun guys. What is this?
Oh,
and Obi-Wan is still alive. Perhaps it's time to bring out the big guns. Yep. As expected. Boom! We got him. Alright, well, maybe we'll get a play of Luke again. Don't know why there's no sound in these tanks. These are my least favorite tanks, too. They don't have the nice big missiles. They just have... I mean, they do have missiles, but they're like hellfire missiles. They're weird. I like the ones that shoot straight from the main cannon.
No!
But you know, if I have a guy who's in the other thing with me, he just doesn't shoot on.
Victory is ours.
Oh, we're already. How did? Oh. What? The sinkhole. I swear, the game's just finding new and creative ways to ruin my day. What was that? Come on.
Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Battlefront 2 does not like me anymore. I don't know what I did to
we
disgrace
captured a
it.
Command post.
I played Minecraft for like one video.
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Ooh, okay. I got him too, though. That was a thing.
The Jedi Skywalker
yes.
has joined the battle.
Thank you.
Give him some room to work.
Skywalker, let's go.
We're getting these guys. Oh, don't steal from me.
Take down the Wookiee. Their forces are under escort of a leader.
Oh, we're gonna fight Obi-Wan. No. Where is he?
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Yes! The apprentice has become the master. That was weird. I don't know what was going on there. Alright, the moment we have all been waiting for. Rumble Conquest. I'm just gonna start out as the standard guy. We're playing on Coruscant. Everybody's here.
Give him a wide
including
berth.
Maul and Luke and everybody we don't want to see on the battlefield. We're playing as one, of course. But this will be the ultimate Captain series. The real ending to the epilogue. To the ending. Because we've done like five finales at this point. But who knows, maybe in a year, episode 103 will come out. Mace Windu's in there. I've grown to not like playing as Mace Windu. I'm just not good as him. Destroy the Stormies. We love to shoot the Stormies. Oh my gosh. The game does not like us. My computer doesn't like us either. Alright. Well, we have... Did we take out the stormtroopers? We took out a rebel.
Command post under attack.
Well, that's cool, because...
The Republic is in control of a command post.
Stormy boys smell. Oh boy. Now we got everybody else here. Maybe we shouldn't have targeted the Empire, because their heroes actually the weakest. I say that, but a few months ago, I guess, I did very well with the Emperor on this very map. Now we're going for the Rebels. Get out of here. Jedi lovers. Mace Windu's just a friend, I swear. Hold on. Often, we don't like it. Alright, I'm doing not terrible. For once. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe later I'll play as Mace. But I don't know. His attacks aren't my favorites. What is wrong with that guy's face? Uh-oh. Our first battle droid kill.
The command post is under
so the Empire is out, but we have the Rebels and the droids, which is interesting. It's usually not the combination we have left.
The command post is now under hostile control.
Shoot. Guys, get back!
Mace Windu has left the battle.
Did we lose him?
In the supers.
Get over here. Yes.
Command post under attack.
Get out. Good. Boston. Shoot. I'm in trouble. Oh boy, how am I still here? Does anyone have an answer for that question? I'll keep Mace Windu on standby, but hey, if I've survived this long as Clone Man. Maybe it's for a reason. Not one of the probes. Anything but a probe. Not you two. Grab that thing over here, please, please, please. No. Unfortunate. Get out of here with that. Oh no. I'm surrounded. Where is my entire team? I know they exist. There's 82 of them. Somebody is still alive in here. I don't know what's going on.
Well done. We've driven Darth Maul from the battlefield.
Yes! There was healing. You guys, this is insane. How am I still here? How long has it been? Oh, look at us go. Did we oh, we didn't have a command post. I just saved our team.
This could be interesting.
That's why there was no one here. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. Get out of here. Return of the Republic. Gosh. That was crazy. Uncle Luke, Luke, Luke. No. Certainly dying against him. There's no way. Him and Maul. Why do they have to be the ones that are here? If I play as Mace Windu, I'm going to most certainly die. Who's up here? Nobody anymore.
Hostiles have gained a command post.
Ooh. There we go. No! They finally got me. I went in over my head. Alright. I suppose now we can play as Mace Windu now that my clone career is over. As that one guy at least. That was insane though. The fact that I lasted so long. Oh. Hey, no thanks. Why are you still stalking me, dude? There we go. Now you can't see me. Yes. Did it.
Command post is now under hostile control.
Clone Commando. Let's go. Another one. Oh man. Well, this might be my favorite Rumble Conquest round because, man, oh man, is it crazy. And now we have two command posts.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Had to happen eventually. It certainly lasted a lot longer than I thought it would. Should we? Worth a shot. Where is Darth Maul?
The enemy has taken a command post.
Yeah. Why
that's
I don't
another
like
command
it.
Post under Republic control.
Okay. May the force be real time. We
no
got rid of the rebels.
The 501st.
Okay. We're getting rid of Maul. Come on, Maul. Come here. Don't even try. Oh.
Command post has been lost.
Whoa! Yes! We did it.
Well done. We've driven Darth Maul from the battlefield. The enemy has taken a command post. Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
That was a droid. And another droid. Okay.
Cover me!
On your six.
Almost done it, guys. We're almost to the end. There's a droidica over there. I think everybody's over there. Oh, and we did it! There it is, the final victory. We've pulled it off, and we did pretty well, actually. I think 3 is a all-time low for the amount of deaths in one round in this video, but let's see our final stats score now that it's saved. Alright, pretty good. Alright everybody, that is it for this video and this series once again. I hope you all enjoyed, I certainly did. It was a fun time playing some cross-era conquest again, especially these rounds. They were very difficult today for some reason, but also the challenge was quite fun, and I hope that you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. But again, that is it, and I will see you all another day. Goodbye!